key sang
flawlessly.
The song was very personal to her.
She lost her voice to asthma for like 10 years, and as her training, she got through the asthma.
Against the odds, she came back.
You never told her to do this.